our family. I'd like to personally thank all of our volunteers, all of the ag instructors, the 4-H leaders, and parents who have stepped up and helped us throughout the last 9 days. Thank you very much. And to you kids, you can show us a round of applause, please. I'll tell you why in a minute. Yes, do we get paid for this position? Yes, we do. It's about $1.98 an hour. Okay? So think about that. But we don't do the job for money. We do this job because of you. We want to be a part of your life, and we want to make a difference in what you do. We want to be there for you if you have questions, if you have joys, if you have heartaches. That's why we want to be here. We want to be a part of your life. And we want to bring positive to your life. Just like the person sitting next to you, we want them to bring positive. That's why your ag instructors are ag instructors. That's why your 4-H leaders are 4-H leaders, because they want to be positive in your life. So thank you very much. If you need us at any time, please feel free that you can come in and talk to us. On that note, I am going to turn it over to Desi Trapp with Glen Avon 4-H. She has generously taken on to doing the awards ceremony, which most people run screaming like their hair's on fire the other direction. So I will let you know that we're missing about a half a dozen things. I believe in the breeding sheep division, we are missing some there and a couple here or there, but Desi and I already have a list as to what we're missing, and we'll make sure that the embroidery company gets those to you. Also, we did not get everybody's sweatshirt sizes. That's what we're using for the award, which is the Reserve Supreme Champion Market Animals and Dairy Heifers. You guys have sweatshirts coming, but we were not able to get everybody's size to the embroidery shop in order for them to get done to be here today. Promise not to kill you at the end. Right? Right? Okay. All right. So here's the deal. If you land on Desi at the end, that means you're volunteering to run this program next year. Okay? All right. Thank you, Desi, for everything.
She said everybody would run around with their hair on fire. I guess mine already is. All right. I do want to thank my volunteers that got recruited. I did this. I started that last year as I just pulled people from the audience. Well, actually, these guys all have purpose and meaning. First off, Courtney Bays from 4-H Menifee Rangers. She's also